All right. You ready for this? You ready? Bam. Also, since my game fucked up a few minutes ago, I have to revert to my older save, which is yesterday, so you know what? Let's do this. Here we go. Back in Dragon Mountain. And gotta talk to Larry about shit, but for that, I would like to change my settings some. There we go. Just have to set to a lower spec. Anyway, it won't look much different, but you know, it will be less taxing on my system. Oh my god, please don't let it look like that. There we go. Yeah, that's better. Alright, so because I realized that I don't really want to use the peripheral multi-res shading thing, because there's a huge loss of quality on the edges of the screen. So anyway, going here to Larry, we got the last goodbye, last kiss goodbye, which is an amazing rocket launcher just by the looks of it. Single shot, most probably, but look at that damage. I mean, holy shit. We're not going to be moving as fast as we can though, so I'm really tempted to get that right now, but so far, I'm happy with the Fujin. So anyway, just to give you a little background on the mission, Gozu here is going to tell us that Amiona, this chick right here, wait, let me just go into photo mode. There you go. See that? That's Amiona. Gozu has something really important for us to do, and that is, there you go. Someone took photos of Amiona while she was bathing. That is one hot topic, ladies and gentlemen.
No way. Thank you for coming. I've had the most distressing news.
Did your hamster get eaten by your bunnies?
The situation is dire. Will you help or not?
That depends on what you'll pay.
It's always about the money with you, isn't it?
No. Sometimes it's about sex. And sometimes it's about sexy money.
Will you shut up? There was a man here. He took photos of Amiona while she was bathing.
Bathing, huh? Scandalous.
You cannot allow these photos to get out. Her reputation
is already slutty enough.
Enough talk.
Okay, fine. But I expect to be paid entirely in sexy money. None of that Ben Franklin stuff. Guy looks like a potato in a wig.
Please, just hurry.
There we go. Flirty Fishing, Part 1. Someone was shooting a film of Amiona while she was bathing. Catch this pervert and retrieve the photos. I wonder why she didn't. The pervert didn't use a video, but anyway. This is a multi-part mission, side mission, so the reward will be 20,000 Wang points, a skill point, and either the Triad Revolver or the Beast melee weapon. If I'm not mistaken, this melee weapon, the Beast, you can also obtain this by doing the last side quest that we did here. The T mission, yeah, the side quest boss, which I was not able to kill on my playthrough here. Either that or maybe I'm mistaken. I don't know. I'll confirm my sources. But anyway, I'm mighty interested in this revolver, the Triad. You know, as you know, I have a huge, huge boners for revolvers. So anyway, there we go. Flirty Fishing. Let's go ahead and start the mission. Flirty Fishing, Part 1. Also, loving my frame rate. Lowered the resolution, but our frame rate is higher, so we got a new chat.
Wow, naked photos of Amiona. Are we having fun now or what? What?
I just don't understand why anyone cares what she does. I mean, what has she ever actually done except walk around acting superior?
Hey, without her, the post-collision time would have been pretty rough. She's the only reason there wasn't an all-out war.
That was a stunt. Peace would have come eventually.
Sure, once everyone was dead. It's gonna be real peaceful then.
Okay, what has she done lately?
She just bothers you because you think she has it easy. I'm not so sure about that.
Whatever. She's a big ball of nothing.
Also, you're obvious. Wait, look at this. U-235. Radiation logo. Either that or it's Duke Nukem. Anyway, just blow the shit. And also, we alerted the guards upstairs. DF is... What the fuck is this? What is this? I don't get it. Anyway, Dwarf Fortress? Is this? Oh, I think it's Dwarf Fortress. Yeah, I think it is. That's just a speculation, by the way. I'm not really sure. I haven't really played that game. Only heard about it, but yeah. Dwarf Fort. Anyway, also, a lot of enemies up top. I'm kind of scared to go up because we've increased our difficulty. And I'm not entirely sure if we can handle this just yet. So, again, we are playing Insanity Level 3. Physical Immune. Already looking promising. So, let's go ahead and try this. Also, we have upgraded our Shadow Fury to the max. Oh my god, I need the Shadow Fury right now. But we don't have much fury. Shit. Hold on. We haven't... How were you able to dig around like that? You cheatsy motherfucker. There you go, got another one. Oh, we entirely missed that. Might have to deal with them one at a time. Shut up! There we go. I don't want to deal with you just yet. There we go. Now I can deal with the fangs. Just gotta... Oh my... Ow! Ow, though! Ow, 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 hold on. Yeah, come down here, please. Oh. It's a fang too. Hey. Get in here. Oh, that was bad. There we go. Man, this is gonna be difficult. There we go. Oh, ow!
Motherfucker!
That's all XP gone. God fucking damn it. So, we're gonna be resorting to... Yeah, this gun right here. I was not expecting that their damage would actually be that big, you know? Let's go ahead and change this element to, I don't know, ice? There we go. Because we got some fire here, baby. There we go. Might take a while, but we can do it. Assuming that they don't entirely go in here and hoard us. See how big the damage is? Jesus. It's like 70% on a single hit. Also, they're dodging. Bunch of pussies. We need some armor. Or a way to, you know, negate all that damage. Oh, thank you, Fury. I need that. I'm gonna use Fury a lot more in this game. Oh, come on. Got very limited ammo slots here. Why are they jumping all over the place? Oh, he got hit. We got hit too. Come on. The way we died last time was actually pretty stupid, to be honest. Ow! Fuck! We're gonna die again. Come on! Get in here, you fucks. Ooh! We got a good critical there. Come on, once I kill the guy, I can kill the other guy with impunity. Oh, come on. I only got 2 rounds left. Here we go. Oh, he's still alive. Fucker. Ow. Come on. Jesus fucking Christ. There we go. Fury. Roll up on Fury. Oh, this is gonna be a long, long fight. Physical immune too. Good thing we have this rock over here. Ow! Fuck! Gotta heal up. You're wondering how I'm canceling my abilities to heal. I'm actually pressing R, then Q. There we go. Ow! Fuckers. The Chi regen is actually paying for itself now, plus the upgrades that we did for our heals. Good shit. Anyway. There we go. Finally nailed him. Let's go ahead and see what else is here. I want to turn on my fury now. Although, I don't think I really want to. Oh, come on! Really? Fuck's sake, man. How? Also, we still don't have fury. I mean, seriously? How fast can you be? Oh my god. That is fucking insane. Oh, jeez. No, no, no! Come on! That is cheating as fuck! Look at that! Massive fucking damage on a single explosion! Oh, he died. He did. Oh, goodness. No! Ice vulnerable my ass. Oh my god! I'm already dead, like, 3 times now. This difficulty ain't fair, I'm warning you guys. Oh, he flew. That was worth it. Yeah, that swift fucking thing, that actually fucked us real good. We gotta slow him down. So, definitely if you found someone with, you know, swiftness, and he's also physical immune, we are fucked. There we go. And our experience points are reset, not to mention our money has been... Should have bought that item. We had the chance. I am so sad. Alright, let's just follow the directions from now. Hey, bunny. Haven't killed you in a while. There we go. Also, we got a few more enemies. Ah, Serpent Tauros, actually. Yeah, there you go. Jump in here, you motherfucker. Come on. Also, my Fury Rage is reset. Don't tell me we're gonna die here again. There we go. Oh, I got that too. Come on. There we go. Lead him to the killing fields. Aww. Oh, why did I do that? Why do that? There we go. One of them's dead. Why are you jumping like that? I'm just... It's just like... 3 feet of water or something. 2 feet, actually. This is the insanity of life, boys. Also, the heals are starting to be really annoying. There we go. Well, right side, we didn't die. Right now, we are just circle jerking the fuck out of this map. Oh, not you again! No! No! You fast motherfuckers! 0. Fuck it. Alright. Not this one. This one. Oh my god, so fast! Alright. Oh no, he's gonna follow up. Nothing I can do against these guys. I mean, they have a large health pool. Oh, at least kill that one. Fuck. Alright, here we go. What the fuck do we have down here? Shit. Look at this. Superior Fang, superior whatever, Thornail. Hammerhead, fire immune. Yes, switch with this one. Physical resist. Electric vulnerable. What weapons do we have? This one? Major Fletcher? Vulnerable my ass! Look at the damage! Laughable. Oh my goodness. We are not killing this one like this. Fire immune. No! I see you rolling. I hate it. Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought he actually threw that. Healing fields again? Alright, let's go. You are really lucky I don't have Shadow Fury right now. Ow, though. He's about to die. One of them is about to die. This one. I kill you so bad. Oh my goodness. There we go. He has to walk. He cannot roll through the door. He has to walk. So we're dealing 200 steady damage from range. There we go. Jesus. Now you. Now we can deal with him, just, you know, solo. Can't really deal with him, but like, you know, there are two or more. Oh, get slowed, bitch. Oh, we're gonna die, aren't we? There we go. So we killed two, now we need to kill this motherfuckers right here. Belly! Electric vulnerable, of course. I wanna change this to something electric. Oh, come on, here we go. At least they're easy enough enemies. Ooh, he flew! I don't care if you're a fire element. I don't care. Oh, come on. Now I care. Stormy. Ow, though. Ow, fuck! Get that huge ass barrel aiming for us. Oh shit, someone just... Oh, come on. Oh, two of them died? Same time? Okay. Now we can focus on this motherfucker right here. Wonder if we can kill it quickly. Oh, we have to take him down. Come on. Also, he's calling out more enemies. We gotta take care of him now. Now I say, now. Shit, he's calling on more personnel. Oh, this is bad. Oopsie! He's about to die, so are we. Gotta heal up. Oh, for fuck's sake. There you go. Probably one more hit. One more hit. Woo! Come on, we're about to level up too. Jesus, this fucking things, I swear to God. Oh no, that's bad. That's bad. We don't want to go to the other region yet. There we go. Lovely. Also, we got another claw here. Oh, shit. Did enemies just respawn back? Oh my goodness. Ouch, though. toxic vulnerable. Well, these are not ice immune. Come on, we're about to level up. Don't die now. Oh no, no fucking rat green, I swear to God. There we go, skill point received. Now we can die in peace. Or not. I prefer not to anyway. God damn, how many are you? Oh, here we go. Where you at? This little piggy went bye-bye. Shit, I wonder what horrors we'll face next. Oh, thanks. Ice vulnerable. Alright. Yeah, this electricity looks good. Let's go ahead and face them. Then get out the fuck out of here. Oh, we're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! What the fuck was that? Alright, so we are losing money faster than a crack addict. Unbelievable. Yeah, that's all I have to do. Look at that. Jesus. Alright, fight me here, boys. Come on. I see you jump. Ooh, never mind. Also, we got a few. Oh shit. My frame rates are dying because of all this particle effects. Ow! Ow! Ooh! Ooh! Fucking hell! That hurt! Even the most basic of enemies are giving us a hard time. Oh my god.
Really?
Ah! I'm fucking Why are we so weak? Look at that! Single shot, for fuck's sake! I swear to God. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Huh? I'm gonna do this. Then this. Fuck you guys. I'm not gonna lose any more money. I guess we're good. Alright, we're not gonna lose any more money, I swear to God. Here we go. Oh, we only have 12 ammo for this. Not good. Alright. Shit. This is bad. We're only dealing like 400 damage. Also, the enemies reset somehow. Ooh. Nope. We can barely handle this difficulty. Insanity 3. Holy shit. It will take a lot of attempts to actually finish this map. Plus we keep on dying. There's that. Oh man. I'm on the verge of crying right now. Seriously. Ooh, there we go! Criticals. You likey. Except that they're also throwing out elementals of their own. And I'm doing really bad damage. Oh, Jesus! Oh, the ball was here. Prepare to die again. Oh my god, I'm not healing. There we go. Jesus! Oh, come on! My god. It's a pain in the ass to play. Alright, let's re-strategize. Alright. God damn it! Fucking fairness, where are you? Oh, you're like your big brother, that's cute. Why do you do a lot of damage? What's that? Oh, come on. Alright, I don't know. Oh, good shit. We're healing then. There we go. Oh shit, there's a lot of enemies too. Alright. Asked for it. Let's go. We got way better gear now. See? This is a much better shot than the last one. I don't know, I got tricked into choosing that because the DPS is actually higher, where in fact it only fires a lot more bullets instead of having a lot of damage on a single hit. So we're sticking with the Stick of Doom. Asshole, out of here. Oh, fury. Yeah, give me more fury. Please. I need the fury. I need the fury. Oh, that's unfortunate. Hold on. Come on. 1v1, bitch. Ow, though. Hold on. Problem is, this guy doesn't have any vulnerabilities. That's pissing me off. Oh, come! Ah, two hits! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, what do I do with this? I think we can do it as long as we can get the fury. Or we just rush into the mission. Let's go ahead and rush into the mission. There we go. We're invisible, right? So we're gonna make good use of the vanish skill right here, folks. There we go. Oh, fuck. Don't do that, though. Fucking hate myself. Alright. Let's just wait until my chi fully regenerates. God. Oh no, not these guys. We're gonna die again. Legit die this time. There we go. See? Shadow Warrior 2 is also a stealth game, apparently. Where's that bunny, though? Oh shit. Okay, here we go. Toxic immune. Also, we're getting our asses kicked. Okay, here we go. What? Come on, Ryo. Come on, yo. Ain't afraid of you. Okay, I'm a little... Oh, shit. I'm totally afraid of you now. Also, we got Fury, but I'm afraid to use it. Come on, give me the crits. Loot time. Also, Fury. There we go. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Also, you gave me a lot of trouble, mister. You son of a bitch. Yo, paparazzo.
Stupid piece of garbage.
Well, well, well. Aren't you a long way from home? You need some help?
I almost got it.
Out here, almost turned city folk into breakfast.
Here. Now I can...
Ah. Looks like you ran into a case of the almost anyway.
Oh, crip.
Not yet. First your breakfast, then your crap.
Okay, so what does that mean, though? So we... Oh, we have to kill all the enemies? Alright. Oh, Serpentors. Guess what? I was thinking of, you know, fighting Serpentors, and now we got Serpentors to fight. And we're gonna get fucked. Gotta strategize. Cause this is how we die. Also, I have Fury. Why the fuck am I... Why the fuck am I hesitating with the Fury? I remember I have Fury. There we go. See? Life is so simple with Fury. Now let's go ahead and loot some. Good thing we found that Fury shrine. You know, back on the thing over there. Because if you haven't, you know, we're fucked. Basically, don't have a means to take care of Fury. Anyway.
Hey. Where are you going?
I'm getting the hell out of this crazy place.
Before you go, how about handing over the photos you took earlier?
No way! I'm pressed, man. You ever heard of freedom of expression?
You see a Bill of Rights around here somewhere? You got some pictures you weren't supposed to get.
I'm practicing my art.
Oh, that's a good one. Hand them over, Picasso.
Fuck you!
What the little?
How does that work? Alright, so... Like the usual, we can, you know, we can go back and show the tape to Gozu, or we can dick around this map. Personally, I would really like to go back, but, you know, in true Zepp Gaming tradition, we're gonna dick around some more. The secret boss is over there. It's actually a tumor. Lucky us. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of enemies. Let's go ahead and scout this area first. Yeah, there we go. Old fart. Also, electric immune. There we go. Hey. Also, you're electric immune. I forgot. Hold on. We gotta use a different weapon for this one. Fucking kill it with fire. Oh my goodness. It's right up a dick too. Okay. Come on, you're almost dead anyway. That was easier than I thought, actually, with the Fury. There we go, achievement unlocked, old fart. That means we killed the bastard. I'm almost about to kill this asshole. Also, there's a... there's a weapon there. I don't intend to die now. Hold on. What the fuck? I wish there was a skill here that would, you know, regenerate your fury. Fury is a really good skill in this game. I am so glad we skipped that other part with the what's the name of that enemy? The Superior Bell. Fuck that shit. Also, we're about to level up again. Yay! Finally! See? Good shit. Alright. What's this? Shogun. Pump act. Ooh, it's a pump action. Ooh, it's got decent damage too. What's our base damage for this Stick of Doom? 135 versus 126. I'll take that. One with nature. Also, fortune cookie. Be yourself, everybody else. Ouch, though. Okay, now I can laugh. I actually finished this fucking map without giving up, you know, on the same day. Anyway, Shogun. We're gonna replace this from the Stick of Doom. Where's that Shogun? There we go. Let's go ahead and try this out. Look at this. Holy shit. Let's try it out. Ow, though. Alright, come on. Follow me. Oh, shit. I thought... Ooh! Okay, I'm liking this already. It also has a passive skill that kind of works like a critical. That. I guess it's like the last... Hold on, let me just read the description again. 63% chance last bullet in clip causes 100% damage. So every time that we have the last shell on the chamber, there's a 63% chance that it will actually do double damage. And I wonder if it stacks with the critical. There we go. Oh shit, I'm so happy with this. It's also a pump action shotgun, so we got a higher DPS than the Stick of Doom. I'm sorry, Stick of Doom. Looks like you've been overthrown by this bad boy over here. Anyway, we won't be able to explore this map much because there's a lot of dangerous enemies, so we gotta go back. There we go. Oh, Larry, I learned my lesson. I gotta spend some cash on you, otherwise... You know, I really won't be able to progress because my money will keep running, will be running out all the time. I got this tape, but it is just the tip of the iceberg.
Did you get what I asked for?
Oh yeah, but it wasn't photos. It was video.
Oh dear.
Oh dear is right. It's not the only one. And he's got them set up to release to the papers if anything happens to him.
So... What do I do?
For starters, you find someone else's shoulder to cry on. Later, Gigglepuss.
Aw, that was bad. Okay, so... The reward is 20,000, a skill point, and of course, fuck it, I want the revolver. There we go. Oh, look at this! Also fires purple rounds. You know what? What's the base damage of this? Triad versus the... Oh! Higher base damage too. Okay. So let's... Let's give it, you know, the usual shit. Let's replace this. Look at this. Anyway. So yeah. So I'm pretty happy with my rewards. So, look at this. I got a rocket launcher, got a new setup, rocket launcher. a nice ass revolver, and a fucking epic shotgun. So anyway, thank you very much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Zep Gaming. You know what? Halfway through this video, I actually gave up. Gave my end screen commentary, you know. But then I realized, you know, I'll just be using Shadow Fury. Fuck that.